a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is poison brown. You'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job.
Lights out, Bronx Arts. Today is Monday, December 21, 2020. I am Sapdiel Paniagua.
And I am Katie Bermudez, and now it's time for our announcements. There is no community meeting or advisory on Friday. Why, you may ask? Because there's no school. It's winter break this week. Break for all students is from December 23rd to January. Oh my God, he's slipping. January 5th. All students will return to class on January 5th. Be there, because I know some of y'all not gonna show up, but y'all better, because attendance.
Nickelodeon. Oh, sorry. We have theater and dance showcase today. Check your emails for more information on joining our presentation and support the work that these beautiful artists have been doing.
Yes, please join us, because I know it's going to be lit. You already know. And did you know Jingle Bells was originally a Thanksgiving song? But listen. But my favorite version is
Jingle Bell, Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride a one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is and a one horse open sleigh.
And now it's time for Mr. Kenyon's dad jokes. Wait, isn't it Monday?
Yes, Seth, that is correct. Today is Monday. You're absolutely right. I usually do this on Friday, but since we have a short week, I'm not going to see you on Friday. So I figured I'd put it at the beginning of the week, and I made it winter themed. Yes, dad jokes are all winter themed. Y'all not ready for this ice, I'll tell you that much. Okay, what kind of soup can you make with cool beans? Cool beans. Chili. Chili. Cold outside. It's winter. All right, never mind. So I read an article today. Did you all know that Hamilton is going to be performing on ice? Yeah, Hamilton is going to be performing on ice. Everyone wants to play Aaron Burr. That was a good one. Okay. What do you call a dollar bill that is frozen in ice? Cold, hard cash. Yeah, the Aaron Burr one was the best one for today. But there's your dad jokes. Have a great break. We will miss you all, but we'll be back tomorrow for Lights Up. I'm just saying, you probably won't see me. Bye, y'all. Happy Monday.
Y'all need to watch Lights Up. And it also benefits you as well. So, yeah, I'm talking to you. And speaking about mini games today, you can play a mini game, but the extra prize for any of the first 5 correct answers emailed to us gets a BAM sweatshirt. Yes, you heard it here, a BAM sweatshirt. And best believe your girl's participating. I want that sweatshirt. You already know. I always come on here with a sweatshirt. Sometimes I don't, sometimes I do. You already know. Here is your Rebus puzzle. It's a puzzle.
And now it's time for Monday Moment with Mr. McCabe.
Art? Mr. McCabe here? Sitting here? Working through the artist process. So since we've been on break, I've been trying to teach myself this instrument. I'm not really that good at instruments. I'm not. So I got an app. I've been talking to Mr. Fitch. I've been trying to watch YouTube videos. you know the only song I want to try to learn how to play is the Friday song. But I'm sitting here trying to figure it out and thinking, how many kids are really good at something like this and really bad at math or really bad at ELA? And the goal is to just keep trying. To really just keep trying. So So I can change a couple chords. But then like my fingers get a little too big. They're too big, it doesn't work. But every day, a little bit more. And then by the end of the year, maybe we'll be back in the building. And instead of walking around with my boombox, maybe I'll walk around with the change yet. I know Brian Stocks, if you're watching, you're definitely laughing at me right now. But there's a couple of things. One, it's fun to try something new, even if you're not good. And I definitely am not good at this. But I'm better than I was a couple of weeks ago. And my goal at the end is I want to accomplish something. I want to be able to walk around the halls of the school playing the Friday song on guitar. So I try a little bit every single day. You know, I was trying to pick out, sometimes I pick out my clothes for the next week. So I'm thinking, you know, it's the last week before the end of the year. I'm going to sit and try to figure out, I'm going to dress up. I'm going to wear my best clothes. You know, we have a performance. So I'm thinking, y'all, which suit? Should we go with the red? Should we go with the green? We'll see. I'll be in your classes later today. Let's see if it works. All right, Bronx Arts. Miss you. Love you. Have a wonderful, wonderful last Monday of 2020. What? See y'all soon.
Mr. MC McCabe. Yes. Okay.
Here's our final words quote. This is a great quote, so you gotta pay attention. Okay. Christmas doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps means something a little bit more. From Dr. Seuss. Bye, Bronx Arts.
See you later. And that's all
right. Hey. Oh my god. Leave me alone, kids. I deserve a dance. You see me do me some me better work. When you walk a line. I'm in the cafe, my tart. Dry me a dessert. No time to have you learn.
Y'all act like you've never made a mistake on Lights Up before.
Not like that.
Come on. All right, I'm going to count myself in. Mute yourself, Sap, because I don't want to hear your voice anymore right now.